My scholarship was a big deal to me because my sister, she graduated from North Carolina A&T State University, and my parents had to pay for her to go to school all 4 years. And so it was really big for my family. I didn't want them to have to pay for two children to go through college. Every time I put on that uniform, I just go out to play as hard as I can and be the strongest person I could be. It's gonna be like a brotherhood. We're gonna help you. You have to be able to know that you're there for a purpose and not there for vacation. You have to be able to handle business when business needs to be handled.